plug, we the outlet. Child put me in the box, I'm in the box off. All of face shorty, socks off. Mac Miller, Reggie Miller, Bella, the killer, Canaries, Dax Stiller, White Villa, French Vanilla, garage like a kill him south, Lauren Hillam, get up, crib Calabasas on the hill, I had a morning, plate, Beatles won't Beatles on the red carpet. Alcatraz bars, crash cars, ain't no future in front. My homies rip your mask off.
When I pull up, they notice me. Come and talk to me like Jodeci. But don't you be too close to me. Them goons you see, let it go for me.
Hello, everybody. I'm Larry Ridley. You're tuned into the NFL on EA Sports. Two running backs will take the field today in hopes of leading their team to victory out on that field. It's Forte's Chance.
All right, thank you much, Larry. EA Sports coverage of the NFL brings us to one of our favorite spots, Venerable Soldier Field in Chicago. Straight ahead, we've got a good one on tap here between the New York Jets and the Chicago Bears. Set to return now. Here's Deontay Thompson. And a pretty good return here. He'll be stopped just shy of the 25 at the 24-yard. Looking to throw, Trubisky on first down. He's got a man open. It's Cameron Meredith. And he's brought down after a good gain. A nice gain of 21 yards.
I like that about Trubisky. Has him calm in the pocket. Some good presence despite the fact only 13 starts in his college career and an entirely different style of offense when we played that spread stuff while at North Carolina.
I just probably woke up a couple minutes ago.
Really? That's funny. So you're playing the Jets right now?
Yeah.
Now Trubisky on first down, eluding the pressure right. Completion left side to Miller.
Holy, you finished that game.
That's first quarter.
If you want to.
Goes for 19 yards. Pretty solid start for the rookie here on this first drive, Charles. Able to have
some confidence. I just want to get through this first offensive drive and then go to defense and see how it is.
That just means his confidence is going to continue to grow because he's getting more and more comfortable with each completion.
Let's see him offline.
Attaboy, Trubisky, touchdown.
Did you reorder the depth chart or something?
Yep. I take Glennon out all the time.
This was because it's like 8 o'clock in the morning.
This is fielded a couple yards deep. getting an extra couple yards here for his trouble.
Some of this music is just trash.
To the 27. So now here comes the Jet offense as they get ready to take over. They're under the command of their new signal caller for 2017, the 16-year veteran now playing for his 8th NFL team, Josh McCown.
I think it's safe to say that their quarterback position remains unsettled, even with Josh McCown assuming the starting role. He wants to be the guy. He'll mentor other people around him. But don't underestimate his competitive instinct. He wants to be the guy to lead the Jets. If you're the coaching staff upstairs, you might want to file that play away. Did you see how fast the safety closed on that one? Coming up in run support, made a big-time tackle. Might want to try and check into a pass next time.
Yeah, got him for a loss. Really, really great play defensively.
Madden, like 2002.
It's already second and 12.
Madden was like,
hoping to push him back.
Had a balance. Like between music. But this is like all this crap rap.
It's a short one here, complete to his tight end.
Because like, it used to be basketball, it used to be the rap.
Is knocked down hard.
The rap. Like with rap music for EA Sports, and then Madden would be a little bit more balanced.
Would it have changed if you'd gotten a stop and it would be 0-0 right now, or no?
I wouldn't think so.
You get the kicking while
I'm
starting now. The kicking. Figured out.
Yeah, it's kind of like it was on 17 a little bit.
I had to play the last one I played was 15.
Yeah.
It's pretty cool though. I have to aim and stuff.
To go through his progressions, find someone to get rid of the football before he knew it, he was on his back.
So that just brings us right back to what you said in the beginning. A great job defensively. Nowhere to go with the football. That led to the sack.
Taken in at the 22. We'll call that a 49-yard punt, but a net of just 39 following the 10-yard return. And the Bears take over.
I think the Rams' helmets look stupid.
Mm-hmm.
Like they used to be gold, now they're white.
On first down, Trubisky. And it's incomplete. Took a shot, couldn't connect. He was looking for Jordan Howard that time. And now it's second down. And let's take a look at the Bears offense.
Jordan Howard had an exceptional rookie season, finishing number 2 in the NFL in rushing with over 1,300 yards. What I like about him the most, reminds me of a crafty baseball pitcher who sets up hitters, changes speeds, changes locations. He does the exact same thing in terms of setting up blocks and reading defenses before he accelerates downfield.
Being chased out left. And able to break one tackle, but then quickly brought down. But a nice little gain. Give him 7 there on the tuck and run, and they're in better shape now for third.
Well, he did a nice job keeping his eyes downfield, waiting for someone to get open. But once the pressure forced his eyes down to see the rush, it was time to make a break for it.
Well, come on, Sean Lee. You should have picked it off. It was a little low, though.
Hit as he throws there, incomplete. So possession 1 ended in 6. Possession 2 likely going to end in a punt.
And that's okay. They've just got to get back to what they worked on in the opening drive and continue to make a few adjustments along the way. It won't be exact because the defense will make a few adjustments themselves. Just get back to your game plan.
They'll indeed go for it with Trubisky. Escaping the pressure right. He may try and run for this. And he'll be knocked down sideways. So certainly an interesting call there to go for it. And it'll be a turnover on downs. So they... take a big, big chance here in their own territory, and you think the coach may have some questions to answer?
Yeah, and you know, normally we focus on the media, right? The social media barrage that he's going to get for this one. How about on his own sideline and in his locker room?
Yeah.
Because I think the team's going to look at him like, coach, why would we go for it there? I mean, no confidence in the defense? You don't like the punter? I mean, what's going on here? You owe us some explanations.